especially focusing on soft skills and 21st century competencies such as critical thinking, creativity, problem solving, communication, innovative skills. And that the really huge opportunities for the students in order to find relevant positions at the marketplaces, and nevertheless promoting lifelong learning under the umbrella of these skills and competencies.
I do believe that there will be different and various portfolios, and we try to bring the best out of each individual. So at the end of their education, they will have individual portfolios based on either participation in group works or some piece of art that they created or something that they developed as individual project. In the future, it's a huge advantage of the portfolio-based learning here at METU that it is more practical. I can compare it with two other universities. It is clear that METU is more practical oriented. And with this MyBrand education, I think we can make it even higher in terms of level and the value of the degree at the end of their learning.